I am William H. Robinson, and I serve as Deputy Director for Research for the Information and Cyber Sciences Directorate at the Georgia Tech Research Institute. I joined GTRI in April of 2022, and in some ways, that was a return to Georgia Tech for me because I earned my master's and my PhD degree in the School of Electrical and Computer Engineering. And so as it turns out, during the time that I was interviewing and joining GTRI, that was the time that the portfolio project was being engaged. And so internally, they were looking across all the work at GTRI and came up with identifying the 14 application areas that are in the four categories of the sensors and information systems, as well as the technology for society areas. And so to me, it allows us to better describe the work that we do to people who are on the outside and really connect it to the mission that we have. The information portfolio has four application areas. I'll start with information and data science. It's really how do we take data, turn it into information that we can use? How do we make sure that we are able to convert that to something that's actionable? We had a project that looked at really logistics on refueling aircraft. I think they were able to build out a 5G network. And so they're really interconnecting the planes, the logistics of the fuel trucks, getting the information to the right place and being able to do more supply chain and logistics to get the refueling into a more efficient way. The second one, we think about the warfighter, but it's also their family as well. And so we have a project that looked at the Army Family Web Portal. And so it was really taking a legacy system or legacy systems that were being used to support families back home, talking to them, talking to the customers, understanding how could we make that a better and more integrated enterprise tool and roll that out into a web portal that was there. So I think to me, it's not just the warfighter, perhaps it's the warfighter and their family because they're all serving in some way. And I think that actionable data perhaps leads into the second areas, which is decision superiority. How do we take that data, give it to leaders, perhaps in battlefield situations, or be able to make the informed decisions, get that data to them in a timely way, in an accurate way. There's a project that we worked on that really was a wearable sensor. And so they were using it in a training exercise where they were monitoring the health and status of warfighters as they were doing their training to make sure that they're healthy and okay and alert them in that case. And then perhaps a third way is once you've made that decision, how do you communicate that to others? And so I think that's probably the third area, which is command, control, and communications. And so that could be the network or the interconnection of people and resources within the battle space that you would have. And then finally, we need to keep that information safe and secure. And so cybersecurity kind of cuts across all of those where you would be able to show that we're protecting that information, safeguarding that information. I know we've been talking about the information portfolio from a research perspective. I also want to mention that we do professional education. And so we have our research faculty who are informed by their research. They are taking time to develop short courses. We've created certificates in various topics that complement and help others to learn more about the topics that we do research in. And so for our Georgia Tech professional education and the work that we do for our short courses and certificates within GTRI. For GTRI, I think we'll continue to have research growth, but to me, what the research growth means is that our sponsors still keep coming to us to help them solve their toughest challenges and problems. And so I think we'll have a wealth of opportunities across national security, across economic impact for Georgia, improving the human condition, as well as just developing future technology leaders. But we'll have those opportunities to have a tremendous impact. And so I think GTRI is well positioned for that future.